Welcome back. We're here at the At Home offices on Main Street in New London, and joining me now is Executive Director with the New London Historical Society, Patty McGoldrick.
Hi, thank you for joining us.
My pleasure. Thanks for having me.
Annual holiday open house coming on December 6th.
That's right. That's right. This is
a Sunday.
Yep, it's a Sunday, 11:30 to 3:30 in the village. This is our local tradition that we're always excited to put on. We have a few events that we do every year, and this is one of our favorites. This and the fourth grade, when the kids come, those are two big highlights. But this is a great event because it's something for everybody.
Yes.
There's absolutely no age that doesn't have a good time at this event.
It's great. Tell us some of the things we might expect. It's very old-time village. It's like an old-time celebration
right.
in a village.
Right. Mm-hmm. So the entire village is involved. The entire village gets decorated, but it's 1850 style. One of the things that's so neat about the event is that it really gives a reason to pause and think about the holidays and not the stress of it, and not the big, oh, it's so commercial. This is so not a commercial event. It really is about seeing your neighbors and friends on the streets of the old village. We have the general store, but it's about handmade items, homemade baked goods. The kids craft section is a great opportunity for the littles to come in and actually create a gift that they can then bring home and give
sweet.
To somebody else. Of course, that's where the hospitality food is, so parents have something to do while their kids are, up to their elbows in glitter. The transportation building is also open, and it's a great opportunity to maybe when you have some time. Because while you're in listening to all the music that's being offered, you can walk around and spend some serious time taking in the intricacies of all of our restored carriages, which is pretty phenomenal.
And that's a warm spot, too.
Okay.
So if you need to...
Right. So one of the things, and we are up on a hill, so make sure that you've got your hat and mittens.
Yeah.
But all of the buildings will be heated.
Okay.
So, and it really is, when you think hustle and bustle, that's what this day starts to look like. People are always sort of scurrying to and from. But there's the silent auction that is really fabulous in terms of, it's still early for gift buying and thinking, and that's where you're going to get the neat, unique, you're not going to find that at the mall kinds of gifts. It's different then, but also an opportunity to buy those kinds of things again in the general store. Every building will be heated and opened and decorated. So in the Seivel House, we have hearthside cooking. We'll have a couple of women spinning. In the Phillips Barn this year, we have two new carriages, well, new to us, that we will have open and available for people to climb on and
and sit
with
the blanket. Can actually go on those.
Yes. These are two that you can
holiday
go on.
Holiday pictures.
Exactly.
There.
Exactly.
Everybody wants that Christmas card picture.
And this is it. So bring your camera. We have some student volunteers coming from Colby Sawyer College who will help. So it doesn't have to be a selfie, right? We'll get you all looking nice. And so there it is. There's your picture, your keepsake
beautiful.
For the day. Yeah, so that's extra fun. That's a little bit new this year. Sue King will be there with her alpaca.
If you get chilly, you can snuggle up to one of those.
That's right, my future blanket. There'll be lots of food and crafts made and to be made, kids, older adults, it doesn't matter. Everybody has a good time at this because there is something for everyone.
Right, and the lovely holiday music is always there, and
absolutely.
It's beautiful.
Absolutely, yeah. We have a great array of holiday music that volunteers put together for us for that. So on balance, it's a great opportunity for anyone to come out, see the village, stop, think, and remember what it was like before we got too twinkly.
Right.
It's a great afternoon, full afternoon.
Absolutely.
Or you want to just spend an hour. It's a go at your own pace kind of a thing. And I'm pretty sure that the football game score will wait. That's right.
Right.
That's right.
That's terrific. We've got a great website, and you've got some pictures from holiday fairs from the past. We've got some running in this interview. But I recommend anyone take a look at your website for more information. Save the date, December 6th.
You don't want to miss it.
Keep that afternoon. Thanks for joining us. Best wishes.
Thanks, Lynn.
Take care.